You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
All right, now our breaking news out of South Africa, where Olympic athlete Oscar Pistorius made a brief court appearance this morning.
This is in connection to the murder charges that he's facing for the death of his former girlfriend, Reeva Steenkamp. ABC's Brandy Hitt is in Pretoria, South Africa, with details. Good morning, Brandy.
Good morning, John and Diana. This is another media frenzy here outside the courthouse in Pretoria, South Africa, where Oscar Pistorius appeared in court once again for a pre-trial hearing. He showed no emotion in court as both attorneys on both sides asked for a postponement. And so the judge did agree and allowed them more time until August 19th now to finish their investigation so they can move forward with the trial. We spoke to Pistorius' agent overnight, and he tells us that Oscar is very sad on most days and sometimes cries, but he is confident he will be found not guilty. And of course, we will continue to follow this development on Good Morning America later this morning. John and Diana, back over to you.
All right, ABC's Brandy Hitt reporting this morning from Pretoria, South Africa. Thank you for that.